did Sherry go?
Look at all the stuff I missed.
Sherry's water?
A look item box. Just what I wanted. Interesting. I wonder how they make creatures like the Tyrant. Is that the same one? No, that's not it. Even though it's the same. Does it have any ammunition? Quickly save. Wow, it was
Sherry?
So much easier the first time around that I didn't even have time to look around. And now she couldn't even jump. Fuck, I'm so sick of these blue stupid fucking herbs. Can I go up there? Taking it nice and slow.
Cable car? Here?
Just wasted all that. Oh, that was too close. Stupid fucking. I can't aim with this gun at all. It's literally so bad. I think they assumed I will use them. But I'm gonna save them.
You stay in the house. It was safe there.
Hey, Sherry!
I was scared. Those things were everywhere, and...
You should have called the police. That's what we taught you.
I did, but nobody came, and you didn't answer your phone, so...
Sherry, I don't have time for this.
Oh, no. Sherry! Sherry, I'm coming! Hold on, Sherry. I'll be right there.
Great, so instead of Ada, it's Sherry. That's where we came from. Yeah, this is the exact room. More bullets for that useless fucker. Okay. This is the same puzzle? No, this is different. Tonight? No, that's tonight. Is that a pawn? Yes. And this one is. The rook next to the knight, but not facing the queen. So it's in the middle, not facing the queen. So queen's not in the middle. The king ain't next to the queen. Facing the knight. Has to face the knight. And he He's not next to the queen. Right at the end, and the knight ain't where the case marking says. So the knight is over there. Oh, wait, no. The rook is next to the knight, but knight's not. It could be anywhere. The king not next to the queen. Facing the knight right at the end. Knight is here. King is there. Rook has to be next to the knight, not facing the queen. That's where king is, that's where knight is. Queen is over here, and that's where the bishop is. So this would be the rook. King, queen. Wait, so how do we? Oh yeah, duh, there's a switch right here. Moron. Basically, it's the same puzzle. No, yeah, nah, fuck. He's alive? I mean dead? I mean, yeah, dead. No, he's not.
You bastard!
Oh look, another fucking blue herb. Oh yeah. Oh, Leon.
ID wristband required for cable car entry.
wonder if it's the revolver gun. I don't know what honestly is better. That or the laser point one. I suck at any and all. Yeah, look at that. It's only 5 capacity, I can have 26. Switch. What's that? That's the normal bullets, and what's the 5? Is that those other ones? Damn it, it would be so hard to like. Yeah, it is. Fire out. I like the. Don't like this gun. See how well this works. Okay, I honestly don't know if that was worth it. Answer's no. Get fucked, absolutely fucking dog shit. Because I fucking hate this gun. And I fucking hate you. What? Where are these fucking... Oh, they appear and they disappear. Well, fuck on me. Guess that's what's been equipped it now. Where you wanna go is a whole other question. Oh, fuck me, not down there, that's for sure. Deal with all kinds of knives. I wonder if up there is actually accessible to me. Nope, it's still fucked. What's the actual... Maybe on the other side it's... Yeah, I think it's on the other side. Because honestly, this is such a... trickster. Honestly, I don't know where I want to go. Oh god damn. Here we go again. Here we meet again.
Okay. This place is creepy.
It's full of weeping souls, and I keep getting lost in there. You know what? I'm gonna keep it as two. Yes.
Oh, Jesus! They're everywhere.
Then these graphics making it hard to see. Are we done here? Are we done? You little tease. No. Do I have enough space in my bags? The answer's probably fucking no. Wonder what that is, what that weapon is. Wait, how do I get in anyway? Oh, Just making sure. No, I'm not doing that fucking bullshit. I don't need any more of them. Stupid. I have like 10. And I'm not exaggerating here. Yeah. that bark. He was down there, huh? I shot him in the head. Can you explain that to me, please? Can you please explain to me the fact that I shot him in the head? He didn't even budge. And now all of a sudden, he got the fuck up. Started walking. No fucking words. Pistol. Game logic. Game logic. What's this? The fuck is that? What? Fucking, how many weapons she got? Wires will snap. Fucking what? I'm so confused. Just trying to figure out what the fuck. Alright, how did we do it this last time with all the logs and shit? Where's the queen? Queen's in here, huh? Let's try this out. What? A little fucker was hiding in there. Whatever, I have heaps of red plants too, I don't care. I'm not coming back here. No way, Jose. I wonder if this would be a good idea to put an electric shock in the water. Probably not. Graphics of fucking screwing. Thank you. let me go.
Stop, toxin.
Maybe if you were to find a place to get the fuck out of here. This is not happening. Fuck, she's gonna die on me. How long do I have? Girl, put in more effort, please, to go and detox yourself. That zombie's gonna get me because Claire, you're walking and not running. I am just trying to help you here, and you're literally making it worse for yourself and for me. Bruh, you're such a drama queen. I don't remember Leon being a drama queen. Fuck these graphics, cunt. I can't see shit. You're stupid fucking. Feeling better, princess? Definitely need some kind of sub-weapon, man. Other side and stuff.